Damn microphone getting away. This is for the MEW Hardcore title featuring Grave and Shawn Owens here. Grave taking it to Shawn Owens early so far in this match. Nice standing arm bar here. What's he gonna do? We gotta see something here. Still standing with that arm bar. Is he gonna make him submit? Don't know what happened, but he got out of it. That's all I can tell you on that one. Grave coming back in the ring now. These two men know each other very well. They're facing off and nice collar and elbow. Throws him into the nice. Overhigh hip toss. Off the rope. Drop kick to the side of the shoulder there. A little north of the chest, more of the chest region. Nice elbow. Knee to the forehead. Trying to knock this dude out early in this match.
This ain't hardcore.
Fans are saying this isn't hardcore. Yes, Hard Knocks is an hardcore pay-per-view. So anything goes. Drop kick from Shawn Owens, who bails out. And he grabs the belt and tags. Cameraman drops down, falling action. Appreciate that. Let's see what's going on here. I can't see from where I'm at the commentator's booth. Weapons are legal. Everything goes at this show, ladies and gentlemen. The ref's in there just for look. Thank you for being there.
That guy.
Take care of the ring, ladies and gentlemen.
Take care of it.
Cat Daddy, good to see you. Oh, nice dropkick by Gray. Cat Daddy, your W3 champion out here. Don't know, really know what he's doing out here. Into the chair. Cat Daddy, can I get a word with you on why you're out here?
Just getting a closer look.
Closer look at what? No comment?
No comment.
Cat Daddy out here getting a closer look, as he says. No comment on why. He's got the W3 title. He might be scouting some future opponents. Don't know. Grave working on the left knee of Shawn Owens. Throws the chair down, says he doesn't need it anymore. Looks like he's got a standing leg lock on him now. Shawn Owens trying to work his way out of it, and he gets out of it by some miracle. Shawn Owens with the chair to the midsection and to the back. That'll wake you up.
You gotta admit, these are two very tough young men.
Tough young men, he said. I guess I have to
Come on, Grave, get up.
Daddy, but they are tough.
He says
whoop
not
his ass. Come on now, get up.
So we'll work with him on that one. He is the W3 champion.
I don't care what the peons have to say. I could care less. They're the ones that put me in this predicament anyway by going online and voting for the 350-pounder. But as far as I'm concerned, like I said,
you calling him fat now?
Words.
He's really gonna whoop your ass now.
Cat Daddy said the peons have voted, and they voted for the big man boss, which is gonna push him to the limits.
I'm a peon. I'm a peon. Oh! I'm a peon.
Can we get a rewind?
Look at it.
Can we get a rewind?
He ruined that VCR.
I could have used that. I could have used that. What's wrong with you?
You're not going to be on any VHSs for a long time, buddy.
Well, like, I got some drugs off that.
Uh-oh, this ain't going to be good.
What's up?
Don't do this.
Come on, now. That VCR's had better days.
Oh! Come on, Graves.
Dang on.
Come on, Graves.
That's got to be it.
His porno future's gone now.
That has got to be it.
Let's see what we got here. Come on now, ref. We got a 1, 2.
There you go.
The VCR took a chunk out of him. He still got out of him. Man, come on. Here is Graves. Shawn Owens taking his time waiting on him, catching his breath. The VCR is just looking mangled in the middle of the ring here. I mean, can we get a EMT to check on it? I mean, come on.
No.
You don't want to get a mouth-to-mouth.
Oh, man.
Sorry. Nice collar and elbow. Oh, he tore him into the back of the neck and the top of the shoulder.
Get him, Grave.
What's Grave working for here?
There you go. Look at it.
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh, throws him up top. And here we go. To the chair. Down goes Shawn Owens.
Let's get hardcore. Let's get hardcore. Let's get hardcore.
Oh, oh, oh. Ah! 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 Up, and he's been busted open a little bit here, ladies and gentlemen. Nasty looking cut. Not a whole lot of blood, but enough to show that he's busted open. Screwdriver to the head there, that'll do it. Well, actually, we got more fans slowing down to come visit us here. That's the way we work around here. Nice belt here beside me. I think I want to steal it. I heard it is Cat Daddy's woman. Oh, nice elbow to the back of the head. Cat Daddy got women coming from miles around. Here we go for the count. What we got? 1, 2, 3. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. There is your winner, Shawn Owens. And I don't know if he came out with the belt or what. I can't tell you. But your hardcore champion, Shawn Owens. Ref, you want the belt here? I know you're trying to help the man to his feet, but he needs his belt. Ladies and gentlemen, there's your winner. First contest of Hard Knocks, Shawn Owens.